because I had sawdust in my hands, or oil in my hands from the chainmail. And gone. I'll let that sit out here for about 45 minutes so the sun heats up anything and let it just kitty litter itself.
Almost for time for the grand finale. The helmet. But more so, this guy right here. So, my plan is I'm gonna shorten up and even out the chainmail. I'll just ease up the weight of it a little bit. As for the helmet, I'm just gonna cut with scissors this off right here. Jesus. Frog my throat. But I'm gonna cut this off. I don't know how the stitching is and how it's glued on, and I don't want to disrupt any of the threads that might be like threaded into this to hold this in place. So that if I insert this, starts unraveling, the whole helmet could come apart, and that'd be bad. So all I'm gonna do is just gonna cut that directly off and keep what looks like bat wings. And then as for the gabeson, or the Aventail, I'm going to harvest those and get it attached over here. Obviously, reharvest. What I say is control here and add some conditioner, and then move this out, take this off. Find out where I need to attach it to, and I hope this all works out. So, let's get to it. it's kind of funny is I'm trying to figure what kind of music to put on for my video. And like, I know I'm kind of talking on and off, so it's kind of nice to be somewhat relaxing with this. Play something.